Thank you, Jesus. Shalom, everybody. My name is Tina AC, and I'm going to be singing Ye Shall Love the Lord and Make It All. This is a song by my woman of God, Belema Abili, Princess Belemzi, from Princess Belemzi's Ministries. And the song is so special and beautiful. I want to share with you the part of the Bible that this song is actually in. And this song is also the first commandment. Hallelujah. And I'm going to read it in the book of Mark 12, verse number 30. The King James says, "And thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart and with all thy soul and with all thy mind and with all thy strength. This is the first commandment." Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. It is the heart that is singing the song that matters. So don't worry about my voice, okay? The heart. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Let me get my instrumental. Thank you. Ye shall love the Lord that make it all. Ye shall love the Lord that make it all. Ye shall love the Lord that make it all. Ye shall love the Lord that make it all. Now personalize it. I will love the Lord, He make it all. I will love the Lord, He make it all. I will love the Lord, He make it all. I will love the Lord, He make it all. You should love the Lord, He make it all. You should love the Lord, He make it all. You should love the Lord, He make it all. You should love the Lord, He make it all. You are so wonderful, You make it all. You are powerful, You make it all. Ye shall love the Lord that make it all. Ye shall love the Lord that make it all. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.